What is up, everybody? It is Stick Figure here, and tonight we are doing something that I have been looking forward to for a long time. And that is a game that I picked up over the pandemic after a lot of research into, like, the weirdest games made for PS2, and this is Stretch Panic, what it's called. And y'all, this game looks wild. Looks really wild. And, oh my god, I'm so ready to play with you. So, without further ado, I have not even opened it. I've not even gotten the main menu. I've watched, like, a little bit of a playthrough of the first level. That's it. I have no idea what's happening. This. I know it's something with, like, the world is stretchable, but let's just get into it. Good noise. Treasure. Oh, that's definitely a company that's no longer around. Or is that Conspiracy Entertainment? I want to look
Stretch
up.
Stretch Panic!
Okay. Alright, definitely get some PS1 PS2 vibes off this already. It's exciting. Oh shoot, I meant to go to options, but whatever, we'll see what happens. Unusual story of an unusual little girl. Treasure presents. I'm loving this. This is also like. Oh shoot, what was like the cartoon game that came out on PS2? I have it. Real quick, after this, I'll go look at it. No, right where it is on my shelf, too. Stretch Panic. This is wild. That was crazy. I don't know why it was clipping because, I mean, that would be straight up the PlayStation. Whoa. So there's. Can't change audio settings. Square circle buttons do anything. This art style is so cool. Did I grab something? This is the craziest thing I've ever seen. Up Z Loops, thanks for stopping in. This game is like blowing my mind without a doubt, and I've only been playing it for a minute or two now. Am I doing something? Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. Hit a button. The game sounds louder than me. I know it's this. I want to get back to the options. I might. I'm gonna quit. Because I did save it. The game is. Its audio is just super, super distorted. I don't know why. Background music, okay. Okay. Let's see. I still have no idea what I'm doing. But I'm glad to hear that it sounds better. So this did something before. I was grabbing on for this long. And I don't know what it is. Hit select. I don't know what that does. I send him back here. Okay, well, apparently it's not the bell. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, I had to tear the door off the wall. Okay, that works. Okay, well, I did watch one level of this game, and this was not it. I wish I could jump. Oh, God. It's very sensitive controls, and I died. Okay. Ah! Grab hold of... I think that hurts them. Also, I do think those are supposed to be breasts. But I could be wrong. Am I hurting them by doing that? I bet that would hurt. Hold of it and see what happens. This game gave me no idea as far as what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, maybe if I grab one of them over there, I can fling over to their area? I can control it. Look at that. Okay. If I go down there, can I zoom in over there? Not. Well, that did nothing. Okay. Okay. Well, I may have... Oh. Watch some how-tos. And then maybe come back to this game because I am so confused. Oh, okay. Cool. Get up here. Oh, shit. Fell off. But now I know I can... Okay. Let me get the booklet from this game because I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, of course. Doesn't have it in there. Okay. So let me unpause it so that at least it's not super quiet. And look up the tutorial. I should have done this beforehand. I thought it would be... Okay, here we go. So confused. Alright, I may have to do something else. I guess I can try beating this level. Because I have no idea what's going on. Now I hold on to that long enough, and it flings me over. Walk on. Oh shit! Did I kill it? I'm terrified game right now. Okay, well, I'm filling up the star somehow. Oh. Does it happen as I hit them more? What is happening? What is happening? Is she flying with her boots? Oh, I killed one. Okay. Oh shit, and now that I've gotten over there, this is now open. What are you doing? Why are you flying? Shit, okay. So I have to destroy them. Okay. What is this? Is this the final boss? Still so confused by what's going on. This is weird. I know once they start flying that... Okay, well, apparently I beat the level. I do not know how. I think I grabbed the door. Okay, so I just went into the middle one. I don't know which one I was in before. This is a very different level. I don't know what that is. I don't know what's happening. I'm so confused. I'm terrified. What the hell is happening? Did I just watch this thing get born? Oh. Oh my god. What the fuck? Well, I just got eaten. Shit, I just opened the wrong thing. Okay. Ow. Let's grab her tongue. Okay, okay. Apparently grabbing the tongue did something. It's just very hard to grab the tongue. I got it. What is just happened? Oh my god, I'm so confused right now. Like, what am I doing to this girl? Why are these things coming out of her nose? Terrifying. And I just got eaten. Oh my god, why am I getting eaten? Why was this game ever made? I got it. Holy shit. I did it! I beat the boss! I don't know how I did it, but I did it! That was so weird. Oh, so we're gonna go to a cutscene. Okay, now I'm figuring out how to open up doors. Feel a bit better. What do you guys think of this? Do you want me to keep playing it for the evening or something else? I've just had this for a bit and I was like, this is the wildest shit I've ever seen. That was the middle level, right? That was that level. Okay. X, zero. Now they have numbers on them. I just beat that one. What X means? I'm gonna do it. Okay, well, let's go. Alright, well, I'll keep doing it because this is wild as hell. Okay, this is the level I watched. Oh, why do these women look like this? Jesus, okay. Okay. If I grab and pull, damage. Do a headbutt. Let me do a headbutt. Okay, so that's a headshot. Okay. Okay, we're figuring it out. We're figuring it out. All right, this makes more sense. This makes more sense. It doesn't make any sense. Sweet! Oh, I didn't kill her. Jesus. Bad way to go. Okay, so to get up there... Wait, and then I flip up. Yep. Ah! Ah! No! Don't knock me off! It looks so painful. There we go. Okay. I'm stuck. Okay. I don't know what's happening. You get up there, so wait for that, and it'll fling me up. There's no jump button, which is weird. Okay. Grab her head. This game. There we go. Go. Jesus, that's so terrifying. Almost got all the big poop ladies, and I don't know. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Guessing you have to kill everyone? Actually, so I can't walk up that way. So, I mean, it is like a puzzle solving game. Pull me, pull me, pull me. There we go. Okay. Thank you. Alright, guess I have to... Oh geez, don't fall off. Okay, that was terrifying. That was terrifying. Come on, pull me over. Yeah, I'm really confused. I'm very confused. There we go. Okay, I think we beat it. Not the whole game, mind you, but that level. That was the strangest thing I've ever done in my life. I've done a lot of strange things. We beat her. We got the XP. I don't know what the XP means. Was it just like points? I guess. I mean, experience points? Because I got 15 points right now, but I don't know what to do with them. Oh, I should have saved. Shit. Oh, we're back here. Okay. But at least I know how to play the game now. Gotta go for the head. Boom. And the boob. The big boob. And it, you blow, that's, I mean, that's just life, you know? You get your, someone pulls on your boob and you just blow up, right? I don't know what's happening. What was this game rated? So here's the case. It was rated teen for mild animated violence and suggestive themes. Sure. I don't know what they're suggesting here. I'm just confused. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shit. Okay. I don't know what that star means. Some kind of tutorial would have been very helpful. Or off the edge. Oh my god. Oh god damn it. Does that restart the whole level? No, okay. Ooh. Very touchy controls. Very touchy controls. Oh my god. Yeah, this is strange. Yes! So I guess this is purely just for experience points. These levels. Okay. Well, I guess I don't know the story. I don't know what's happening. I have no, the intro was badass, but I don't know what's happening. Okay. So, I gotta save it. It's over here. This animation is really cool. Yes. Yes. We'll save it. I mean, it very much reminds me of, like, Ico, which would be really cool to play on stream. I know it's not, like, a funny or whatever, like, super weird, but, like, that game is so cool. I remember it, like, so heavily from, like, my childhood. So, I'm guessing this would be the boss. Alright, we're gonna find out. Hopefully it's not a giant lady that swallows me. Unless you're into that. I'm not a vore person. Saying. Oh, Oh my god. Okay, it's another trippy thing. I don't know. This may somehow be stranger than Katamari Damacy. That's some cool animation, though. Okay, so we have a lady. Get him. I can grab her children. La, la, la. Why are they drinking her milk? It's so weird. What the fuck? What in the hell? What? Ow! Oh, so that's my health. Ow. Okay. Ow. Okay, so maybe you can only hurt her when she's okay. In this stage? Oh my god, this is so bizarre. This is so bizarre. This should be crazy lazy. Yep. I've done like no damage to her. Like, I'm figuring out how to not die, but I don't know how to do damage to her. Do a headbutt to her. Okay, that did quite a bit. God, this is so weird. Oh god, she did not like that. She did not like that. Oh my god, okay, so that does a shit ton of damage if you do that. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Good to know, good to know. So that's how you do a ton of damage. You, like, pull all of them off of her. Controls, though, to be honest, it's a really weird control scheme, but it makes sense. Oh my god, without a doubt, the strangest game I've ever played. But like, I'm beginning to love it. I'm beginning to love this. Get Not like that. No. Okay. Cool. Oh, this is terrifying. But also, wonderfully bizarre. Got your face. What? What the fuck? And they're just like drinking out of her skirt. This should be it. This is terrifying. Oh my god, we did it! Cool, we just killed a woman. What's in this hole? Nothing? Okay. That might be the weirdest experience I've ever had in my entire life. Just saying. What is that? I see something flapping that wasn't there before. Oh, it's my tail. That's funny. Oh, I need a break. That... What the fuck? Like, really? What do you guys think of this game so far? It's the strangest thing I've ever played. I am not... You know? I was warned. This would be a weird one. And I'm not disappointed. I love it. Also, the mechanics are really cool. The way you, like, control the tail is, like, really, like... It's weirdly intuitive. Like, the first, like, couple of minutes, it doesn't make sense. But then, like, it does. The way you, like, lock on the characters... I don't like the no jump, but also, like, I get that's a puzzle element to where, like, you fling yourself by grabbing other things. So, it's cool. Also, this animation, the art style is fucking amazing. So, build her. How do I move on? Guess I would like to save it. Guess replace. The only thing I haven't done is this. Okay, we got another boss level. All right. I think that's who you're trying to save, is that person. Oh my god, it's a giant robot. This is kind of cool because it gives you, like, no context. Oh god. And then you just have to figure out the weakness. Grab that chest plate. I don't know. Let me do headbutt, 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 headbutt. That did nothing. Ow. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Not doing much damage, am I? I feel like I'm missing something with this one. Grab his crotch. I mean, with the other people, it was the boobs, so. Headbutt it, let's headbutt it, let's headbutt it. Ow, 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 ow. Time to get out of here. Maybe I just hurt him slowly. Just not get hurt. Yeah, that might be it, because I'm doing a ton of damage right now. Ow. He's almost dead, he's almost dead. Ow. Come on. He's almost dead, he's almost dead. Did it! We got him, we got him, we got him, we got him. Cool. He did almost kill me in the very end, though. That was low-key terrifying. That was probably the worst boss of our, because, like, I'm sure there was some sort of, like, weakness, but it wasn't obvious, and just hitting him a bunch of times worked great. I'm guessing just each of these is a different boss. Maybe if they like hit a certain number of experience points to. Okay, so I beat him. I don't know why it says 1, then some say 0. Let's see what's back. I think this is the same one as the first one we did. Oh no, we haven't done this. Okay. Interesting. This is so strange. I know I keep just saying that over and over, but like, this really is just like the most bizarre thing I've ever played in my entire life. But I love it.
Ah!
Okay, so the bomb on the bottom. Okay. This one's not too bad. You grab the bomb. Ow. Jesus, okay. Got it. Why was cool. Mommy, I'm stuck. This is what? There's so much going on. That's even weirder than it could be. All right, that's another boss down. Maybe we can beat this whole game. Who knows? That one's new. That one's new. There's a lot of new ones. There's three new ones. There's a lot of new ones. Oh my god. All right, I'm gonna go take a bio break real quick. Be right back. Thank you.
Get him! Get him! Thank you.
Check. I don't know how long I didn't have mic audio. That's really annoying. All right, let's go. Heck. This is wild, okay. There we go. That's a lot of damage. We're halfway. Okay. That kind of makes sense. Okay.
entering attack mode.
Get out of my sight!
Get him!
Entering attack mode.
Get out of my sight!
Okay, is that enough?
Entering attack mode.
Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Seriously? Seriously? Alright, I think I'm gonna call it a night. We may come back to this. I'd like to beat it. I might do that off stream and just like add it as an upload. Who knows? But this has been fun. This was definitely an experience. But otherwise, this is without a doubt one of the strangest games I have ever played. Without a doubt. But otherwise, thanks everyone for stopping in. I'll be back on Thursday. I'll probably be playing some more Spyro, which of course is always welcome. I kind of missed it tonight, you know, doing PS Tuesdays. So maybe next week on PS Tuesdays, we'll do the PS2 version of Spyro. Till then, thanks for stopping in. Y'all are the best. Have a great night. I had a great night. And see you in a few days. Bye.